Rajaji.
Thank you, sir. Sir, the government has drafted a new education policy which is under serious consideration of the government. Sir, opinions were divided that the so many issues and views were received by the government and the views are being under consideration. Meanwhile, Tamil Nadu government decided to implement the new education policy without any reference by imposing the examination for 5th and 8th standard as a public examination and the board examination.
In the middle of the year.
Sir, this house, this August House enacted the law, Right to Education Bill, Right to Education Act. The act is in force. Section 28, 29 of the act mandates continuous and comprehensive evaluation to enhance both learning and inclusion. Sir, as against the mandate of the Right to Education Act, the decision of the Tamil Nadu government to have board examination for 8th and 5th standards is not only against the law, but also causes injustice to the students, those parents are living in the lowest above the social order. Sir, the consequences will be, the greatest negative impact of this will be on the disadvantaged and marginalized groups like first generation learners, tribals, Dalits and Adivasi students whose mother tongue is not the language of instruction of the schools. Children with disabilities will also face difficulties in availing inclusive education because of the system emphasis of outcome-oriented learning. Similarly, girls will be at the risk of being pushed out. Sir, I urge the central government to invent the matter immediately, whereby the Tamil Nadu government should be desisted to implement this board examination for 5th and 8th.
உங்களை மகிழ்வித்துக் கொண்டிருப்பது மதிமுகம் தொலைக்காட்சி. மக்கள் தினமும் முகம் காணும் தொலைக்காட்சி.